Alright guys, welcome back to another video. I'm gonna go with the Bundesliga squad, as you can see. Only one reason I've done that is because I'm 3 points away with 2 games remaining from getting back promoted. And obviously you can see my opponent is playing a 4-4-2, so it could be a bit of cancelling out on both sides. I hope you all are well. Obviously in the next couple of weeks you will have my Premier League prediction table and my Championship prediction table. Make sure your notifications bells on. So you never miss one of my videos. Oh, I think I might just overrun it there. Yeah, right. Don't control me. I'm going to take it down the way. Oh, he's playing the defenders there. Crossing the box. I think that Sturridge tried to get a late header in, but nothing happened there. Might have been a good late header if he got it and it went in. Obviously on my table, Premier League and Championship edition will be happening. Should be in the next week or two. Wild shot corner. Worked corner at that, so I'm happy. One wheel down, you caught me unawares. Obviously I'm standing up, so turn it down. What am I doing? I can't complain about these two goals. It's caught me unawares from both of them. 1-1. That's two close crosses I've had in the box, and neither of them really worked out. Why is pause? I'm going to have a look at my bench. I'll see one or two changes I could possibly make. But I will wait till half time. As you can see, I've got the Santiago Bernabeu. Obviously it does look more like it will come down to pass control, probably will use the Premier League boys. Don't mind that, it's a clean pass, like. Sorry about that. Good save, people. Might need you again. I've had 100% shot accuracy in the first half, but still not good enough. Right, let's see if I can rescue this game. Oh, You know what, I might just play the other game as well, so... So if it don't happen, it don't happen. Come on, throw it in. I might even go around Switcher Stadium now. Even though I do like playing down the wing, it's a smaller pitch, tight area, but never mind. I don't think it will work or not, but I might give it a shot. See where I'm going to get the whip from. Sturridge has had one shot all throughout the game. Okay, so he's just got two goals. Now it just looks like he's wasting his shot, to be honest. This guy's out playing me from this minute got a first goal. There's a couple more shots, well off target, probably should have gone in, possibly looking at being about 5-0 down. Okay, yes sir. Thank you very much. Wish you share my video so you make sense. If you're enjoying this video, give me a big fat thumbs up. Oh no. Good save, Keeper. right the right to put my Princess League keeper into my Premier League team. Can't help the promotion. He has done some top quality saves. Where was that going? On his way to Barcelona. What, Barcelona got a game next, has right? That shot is well off. Absolutely well off. Mind you, this is getting shots off, so. My team just hit flat. See, Storage, that's what you know in my Premier League team. Need to be strong. Right, that's game one. I'm gonna do game two now. It's a win or nothing. Right. Oh no, I don't have to do that. I'll do it this way. So I've got Criswell sent off. So I put Gibbs in. I put Klein there. I'm going to give Jack Batland a new contract so he can stay in goal. I just need to have a look, see if I can do anything. Right back. Klein, you can come in. Right, me. I'll say Antonio can come in. Charlie Austin will be benched for Welbeck. I think that's the squad I'm going to go with. That is the squad I'm going to go with. As I said, guys, it's all or nothing. If I win, I'm up. Draw, lose, I'm standing in this division. My opponent is playing a 4-3-2-1. Looks okay, squad. More of a shape of a 4-3-3, so should be able to get some space in the midfield areas. Hopefully, anyway. I really do want to go up again. Let's pause it already. Obviously, I'm going to have to keep my whips about me and everything else. probably would have been amazing to start if I scored there. As you can tell where the space is as he's come out to try and block my wingers. That's the only trouble with all the formations that are available these days is play like a 4-3-2-1 against a 4-4-2, the space won't appear. That was a rubbish cross. Come on, man. Oh, man. Yes! Come on! Oh, I need to stay focused. There's a drop on that one. Corner. Okay. I don't know how I fit on going actually because it was a pretty tight fit. I didn't change my stadium. As you saw, I didn't see the point. Because of my change plan, I'm quite happy I didn't change it. Where's my goal scorer? Two-nil, Danny Welbeck. Come on! Obviously, I still need to keep focus. The game got finished. curtain bars, cover line, windows. Well, obviously that's leaving me space everywhere else. Trying to back up. Chris Rabel. I didn't want to bring him down. As I said, I need to keep my focus. A bit more defensive in the second half, I think. If I can find the right formation. There it is. We got Daddy. Daddy. I'm gonna let Dali Ali play that holding mole. Oh no, I've got to do it again. So that's my formation for the second half. Hopefully, might be able to get a couple more goals. If I'm at least win this game 2-0, it should be promotion. Now my opponent's paused it. Now my opponent's paused it again. What's he doing? I've got a funny feeling he might be changing his tactics to make him more attacking. Go have a lovely look at my bench while I'm here. We will get this game back on the way soon, guys. Right, hopefully, yeah. Alright, let's go. Let's go! Is it possible he's made a couple of changes? Possible. Oh my god, I'm shit, man. Oops. I don't think he's made any changes. I think he's possibly made it a bit more attacking. I sometimes I get in a foot of the way today. Had it a little bit of tip top, just up, just enough to get them out twice. Got shot off, saved by people. This is funny. Because maybe one or two players like that, they leave it short and work. Well, I can't tell you how many times I've scored from when I panicked, one, two players down. They come and got the pass, but then the other ones tried to run back. Of course, then before we got back, I just headed it in. Oh, come on, ref! My goal scored off my first goal. Running down the lane now. I know, thank you for your rules. Oh. No. Come on, I don't think. Trying to sneak it through, right? It didn't work. Ah! I have to change it back up. think I've got no choice but to go back to a normal formation, try and change it a bit, try and get the state winner. Believe me, on a down left, I'll bring Rosted on. Oh, come on, bro. If I could get a point out of this, I know they won't get me a punishment, but it'd be a bit of a confidence boost. No. Oh. 2-0. What happened if I lose the game? 3-2. Nice, I should definitely have gone there. Alright guys. All I've got to say is thanks for watching. You're new to my channel, please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Ciao for now.